Good afternoon, St. Cloud High School. My name is Kaylee Hodge, and I'm here to bring you your afternoon announcements. Today is Wednesday, which means it's College Day. Today we are taking a look at Eastern Florida State College. Eastern Florida State is located in Cocoa and has an annual tuition of about $2,500. There are just over 5,000 students enrolled, and they offer small class sizes. They offer associates and bachelor degrees and have a low GPA requirement. The top dog store is fully stocked with all designs, sizes, and hoodies. We are open daily during lunch in the cafe. Short tees are $10, long sleeves are $15, and hoodies are $25. Don't forget that our store also sells pencils, pens, paper, binders, and spirit buttons. Come check us out in 9-104. The door is in the cafe near the water fountain. Students, are you experiencing technology issues? Please know that our computer techs are offering assistance in building 8 room 105 during lunch every day. Begin your Thanksgiving holiday break with a dress down day. Bands will be sold before school and at lunch on Tuesday and Wednesday for $2. They will also be sold before school on Thursday for $3. Do you need volunteer hours for Bright Futures Scholarship? Would you like to go to college for free? Do you enjoy spreading school spirit? The Top Dog Spirit Club would like to help you. Stop by 9-104 in the cafe during lunch for details. The girls basketball team will have its first home game of the season tonight against Lake Highland Prep. The game will begin at 7 p.m. That's all for today's afternoon announcement, and here's Mr. Fancher.
Good afternoon, St. Cloud High School. Wednesday brings us to the riddle of the week. Here was last week's riddle. What relation would your father's sister's sister-in-law be to you? Why, that would be your mom. Nice job, Lena Souza. Please come to my office and claim your prize. Here is this week's riddle of the week. Samuel was out for a walk when it started to rain. He did not have an umbrella, and he wasn't wearing a hat. His clothes were soaked, yet not a single hair on his head got wet. How could this happen? If you know the answer, bring it to me in my office, and you get a fantastic prize. That's it for today, but everybody, as always, please have a fantastic Bulldog Day!